Hello friends, Daniel Shapovalov has defeated one number 3 Zverev in Australian Open men's singles fourth round match. With this, Zverev is knocked out of Australian Open men's singles. It was a three-setter win for Daniel Shapovalov, who was defeated Alexander Zverev in a three-setter match, and score was 6-3, 7-6, 6-3. 6-3, 7-6, 6-3. A straight set win for Daniel Medvedev. In another match, Rafael Nadal has registered a thumping win over a Manarino. Nadal has now moved to quarterfinal of Australian Open 2022. So overall, Denis Shapovalov and Rafael Nadal has won their round 4 match. Now they have moved to quarterfinals.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.